Okay, so first of all, Gil, can you introduce yourself for me?
Hello, teacher. My name is Gil. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. Good. My favorite color is blue.
Very good, Gil. Okay, can you recite 1 to 10 in order numbers?
First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth.
Perfect. And tell me, what time do you wake up on Saturdays?
On Saturday, I wake up at 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock. Okay. And can you ask me a question?
How old are you?
92. I told you.
No.
Okay. So tell me, what room is this?
It's living room.
Okay. What's this one to you? One of these monsters, okay? You ask me some questions and see if you can guess, okay?
Does his hair have 3 eyes?
Yes, she does have 3 eyes.
Does his hair have a big mouth?
No.
I think he is eager.
It's Gina.
Oh, gosh, yeah.
Never mind. Okay. Okay, so can you tell me, how is Victor feeling?
Victor feels happy.
Yeah, what about Paul?
Paul feels cold.
And Kate?
Kate is scared. I think that.
Yeah, me too. Good, well done, Neil. Okay, next one. So can you fill out these sentences?
Does they're from England? Yes, they do.
Yes, they
are.
Good, yeah.
Are they happy? No, they aren't. Is he a new here? Yes, he is. Is your neighbors? Yes.
This one?
Are
you nervous?
Yes.
Yes, I am.
Is she a swim? No, she isn't. Am I late? Yes, you are. Are you from Vietnam? Yes, I am. Are you hot? No, I'm not.
Good. Okay. So, tell me, what's your favorite food to know?
My favorite food is egg.
Egg?
Yeah, egg.
Okay, good. And, do you have a favorite cartoon character? Do you like cartoons?
Yes.
Who's your favorite?
Gumbo.
Oh, okay, good. And who's your best friend?
My best friend is Lemon.
Good. Very good to you. Okay, and tell me, how do you feel on Mondays?
I feel so happy.
You're happy?
Yeah.
Okay, good. And how do you feel on Saturday?
I feel happy.
Good. It's always happy, right? Okay, and tell me, give me 3 sentences using there is or there are.
There are 2 cars. There is a car.
Mm-hmm.
There are 2 cars actually.
Very good. Where's the cat?
The cat is in the chair.
That's A. B. Where is it on B? This one. The cat is
on the chair.
Yeah. What about F? Where's the dog?
The dog is front of the kitchen.
Good. Very good. Perfect. Well done, Neil. Okay. And last one. Can you tell me the opposite of big?
It's small.
Friendly.
Friendly.
The opposite of happy.
Sad.
Perfect. Well done, Neil.